More of those kids' lunchboxes. There's a rhyme over here. No. Think, Saga. Hmm. Yeah, yeah. Doesn't budge. Another one of those cult boxes.
Those people just burst in here and expect others to clean up after them. She wouldn't just wander off and not tell us. Especially after all the weirdness of the law.
I can't get through this.
Okay. One of us needs to stay at the lodge in case Marcy shows up. And the other one should go out looking for her.
If we canvass the wood, we're sure to find some tracks.
Another cult stash? And another lunchbox.
You remember how it went last time? The sacrifices we made? The pain? It's happening again.
learned from the last time, didn't we? Fought our way through it, held fast. And now look at us, as thick as thieves.
Power's out. Always a good sign. There's Taken inside. Holding cells. Is that where they're keeping Wake? Door is locked, though. Anyone here?
I'm here. In the closet.
Stop!
Agent Estevez? Is that you?
Anderson? Didn't I tell you to fuck off?
Looks like it's a good thing I didn't.
Looks like. My leg's busted, so I'm gonna need your help. Listen, there is a person out there with you invaded by something that we call the Shadow, and if you don't...
Taken. Yeah. I'll handle it. All clear, Estevez. That leg doesn't look good.
Feels even worse. But thanks for saving the rest of me. We should talk.
What happened here?
Where to fucking start? We came to check out a system alert at Cauldron Lake, but it's worse than we could handle. Real boondoggle. The police, my own agents, most were invaded before we could even react.
Where is Wake? I know what's going on here. Wake can fix this.
Alan Wake is a para-utilitarian. The word's a mouthful, so you know it's serious. We have him locked up in the holding cells per protocol. He's connected to the Shadow in some way.
Have you found my partner, Agent Casey?
Yeah, we found him. Out in the woods. He had a close encounter with the Shadow, and it did something to him.
Is he okay?
He's alive. We took him down to the morgue for an examination. Haven't heard anything since the attack.
What did the FBC come here to do?
Bright Falls is the site of a recurring altered world event. The Shadow is stronger than we expected. We're low on resources, problems at HQ. But we do have equipment for dealing with the shaded threat. We were just caught off guard before we could set it up.
Estevez, I need to see Wake. How do I get into the cell block?
Okay. Protocols don't mean that much at this point anyway. Don't make me regret this, Anderson. Until the power's back on, the door to the holding cells won't open. There's a fuse box downstairs in the basement. Here. You'll need these keys.
Back into the morgue, huh? Fantastic. Okay. The cell door won't open without power.
Did you read me, Anderson?
I read you. Have you had our frequency this entire time?
Eavesdropping is a big part of the job. But no, I got it from your partner. Anderson, look for a fuse to replace the blown out one in the fuse box. That should get the power going again.
Yeah. On it. Another cult box.